Frank Caliendo has had the opportunity to meet some of the people he does the voices of, and it can be weird.
He met John Madden, and they,
that's the second best John Madden I've ever heard.
Who else have you met? Anybody else?
I've met everybody I do except for Denzel Washington. He's the one I haven't met.
Is anyone upset by your imitation?
Yes. Yes.
Oh, thanks for bringing it up.
Kanye had a lot to say.
He's usually so stuck. No,
right. I'm like, well, did you really count that as him being mad? At that was just him being Kanye.
Yeah, there you go.
Shannon Sharpe hates my impression of him. He cannot stand it.
I'm guessing because it's accurate.
You know, that's what I believe. I thought it was spot on. I thought it was amazing. And you know, the fact that Thanos doesn't like it is just offensive to me. But you know, some people.
I hear you.
Some people just, you know, skip. Some people just don't like mirror skip. And when you see the mirror, you say to yourself, do I really sound like that? And I'm going to be right there on the other side saying, yes, you do. Shannon hates it, man. It's everybody else. I haven't. And Ben Carson had a little bit to say, but you know, he ain't popping, so whatever. You know what I mean? he can say whatever. It was a character, pretty much.
He was sleepy.
Even an impression. I did these little cat hands. You know, with the hands like this, and I would turn my face, and so many people would ask me, they'd come to my shows, can we do the Ben Carson pose? I was like, this is actually a thing.
Yeah.
I didn't think it was a thing, but so there's people sending me pictures posing like this. Even somebody sent me a picture of their cat doing it.
Their cat?
There was a picture of a baby. He was doing it. I was like, I did not know that this obscure impression had so much premise over you all. I did not know that.
Now what is he like, secretary of something?
He may be retiring.
He's something.
He's secretary of housing.
We don't got it. Yeah, you know. Let's get past him.
We just want him to have, you know, something really high profile so you can bring it back.
Oh, sure. I wish, man. You know, he just needs to go fill out an application and work at Arby's. I want to
pair you. Do you have a philosophy on doing impressions of people who are no longer with us?
Can you do Taft?
I mean, William Taft?
William Howard Taft.
No, but my FDR is pretty dope. Yeah. My Franklin Delano Roosevelt. Yeah, I definitely sit down for that. I don't do Teddy Roosevelt, but I do FDR. He has a back of a chocolate eclair. That's one of his famous quotes.
Jay Pharoah is our guest in the studio, along with Reno Collier. Did you do any impressions, Reno?
Man, I can't do any. I was sitting here listening to his story. His stories are so cool. Like, he's talking about Vancouver and acting, and my story is, I filmed a movie in Vancouver, but it's Jingle All the Way 2, and I don't want to talk about it.
You know what I mean? I got PTSD.
I got nothing. It's like, I got no story.
I didn't even know they filmed that.
Yeah, they filmed it in Vancouver.
Jingle All the Way.
Was it Bill Gold? Was it Goldberg?
No, Arnold wasn't in it. It was Larry the Cable Guy.
Oh, Larry. It was Larry. Yeah. Okay.
It was a different budget.
They
cut back just a
you
dad.
You can't do a Larry the Cable Guy impression after all those years?
I guess. Maybe. What would he?
Get her done.
Yeah, I mean, it just. I heard
anybody
it was
can
so
do
long.
That.
I don't think. You know what? Here's how stupid. I used to do one impression a long time ago, and I used to do it was the guy from Sling Blade, Nick Nolte, and the coach from the movie Major League, all in three stalls in a rest area. And it goes like this. It goes, That's all I got.
On that note,
that's all I got.
This is the Bob and Tom Show.